This is new tonight out of El Dorado County. Deputies arrested a high school teacher accused of recording students undressing. Ryan Pullen, an English teacher at Union Mine High School, is now facing charges of eavesdropping, child endangerment, and possession of child pornography. Deputies say Pullen was found with a video showing a number of students undressing. Deputies are now reviewing the video and contacting victims. Anyone with information is urged to call the El Dorado County Sheriff's Office.